Now the image is here. What do you do next? You write any other thing you want to write about. If you think you have more stuff to write, you write them down. And then you go here. You add product when you're done. It's that simple.